Okay, in this exercise, we are going to change our sensor here from Fahrenheit to Celsius. So click on the sensor we'd like to update, navigate to settings, and then here under settings, you want to just scroll down all the way to where you see unit. It's going to be default to Fahrenheit, so we're just going to switch that to Celsius. And then click on Save Settings. If you have multiple devices, you'll have to do this for each sensor. And now you have it in Celsius.